City Bikes are taking over New York City, giving thousands of residents and tourists a new easy way to get around. But every rider needs a helmet, so we're going to show you how to build this project that navigates you to the nearest City Bike station with high visibility for the 20,000 trips these bikes take every day. The helmet is powered by Flora, Adafruit's wearable electronics platform, and we added a GPS and compass for navigation. The LEDs up front help guide you to one of the 330 City Bike stations in Manhattan or Brooklyn, and the whole circuit is powered by a slim, rechargeable lithium polymer battery. You should never affix anything to the outer surface of your bicycle helmet for your own safety, but we found this helmet online with these grooves, perfect for LED strip. And a single piece of our NeoPixel strip travels around the grooves, placing four LEDs up front for navigation and the rest all over for visibility and crazy animations. You can learn how to build this project yourself by visiting the step-by-step tutorial in the Adafruit Learning System. The link is in the description. There you can also find the Arduino code, so you can customize with your own points of interest and LED animations. Just don't run afoul of your local bike light laws or any out-of-touch members of the Wall Street Journal editorial board.
Stop begriming the city!
I can't wait to see your bicycle projects on our weekly show and tell on Google+. And subscribe to the Adafruit channel on YouTube for a new wearable project every Wednesday.